So this week's video is going to be a little bit different. We're going camping. Stick around. All right, like I said, we're going camping. I got my 2022 F-150 STX with an FX4 hooked to the 2018 Coachman Catalina. It's a 28-foot version. Got a 3.5 EcoBoost in the truck with a 10-speed, so it'll pull it no problems. Catch up with you in a little while.
Make sure that she is. Well, we stopped to grab some food and to check tires, wheel bearings, that type of stuff on the pickup and on the camper. Make sure everything is a-okay. It is. So away we go to the next stop.
So here we are. We've arrived at Darien Lake State Park. The wind is going to be atrocious on the microphone, but just trying to give you a few steps along the way. What we got coming into the place. My wife Kate, she's checking us in right now, and we'll be heading toward the campsite momentarily. All right, so here's our campsite. Got everything set up. Somebody must have just moved out because I threw a couple sticks I found on the ground and some paper towels in there, and it's already starting to smolder and take off, so somebody must have pulled out just recently. Stayed warm because, I mean, it was 93, 94. It's into the upper 80s now, but for cooking, we use one of these Coleman three burner stoves here. Works really well. It's got the grates here, or we also have the flat pan style. And then we use this older Coleman two burner. A lot of times we'll use that for salt potatoes, that type of thing. A few tables set up. We like to cheat by using a Burns-O-Matic torch to get the fire going. But a bit of a view of some of the campers around us. It's the first time we've ever been to this park. Nice little park by the looks. We're gonna kinda take a tour around it, see what things look like here in a little while, but all in all, nice park. And it's supper time. Cooking pizzas made out of English muffins over the fire. That's supper when you're camping. Thank you.
Thank you. in the next morning after the first night of Kingdom Bound Christian Music Festival. Wow, what a night that was. Starting out with Blues Council, I've never heard of them before, but they put on a really, really good show. Then Ledger was up next. Jen Ledger, the singer for that band, she is the drummer for the band Skilket that played later on. And they did an amazing job. Really like her music. Just a solo project, kind of a spinoff from Skilla's solo project. And she did an amazing, amazing job. Great show. Then Colton Dixon came up next. And I'm somewhat of a fan of Colton Dixon, but not big time. But after he played live, made me much more of a fan, because his recorded music is good, but his live performance is way better. Usually it's the opposite. He's way, way better live than he is recorded. So if you like his recorded music, you gotta go see him live. Then after that, John Cooper, the lead singer for Skilket, he does a podcast called Cooper Stuff. And he came out and did a speech, basically a sermon about an hour long, like he does on his podcasts, and talked about pulling no punches when it comes to Christianity and a little bit of politics added into it. He did an amazing, amazing job, as always, on that. Then had some other stuff kind of jump in there, some PSAs and that type of stuff. And then Skilket came on. And Skilket, man, they truly rocked the house. High energy, loud concert. They did an amazing job. Loved seeing them last time we were here at Kingdom Bound. I'd like to go see another show of theirs soon, because, I mean, what an amazing stage presence, the show itself, the music. They're as good live as they are recorded as well. They put on an amazing show, which really, you know, gets me excited for the next, well, we got three more days of this. We've got the theme park all 3 days with concerts coming up. We'll be putting a few more clips in here of the days coming up, and really hope you enjoy what we've got for you. Kingdom Bound Festival is, it's quite a show. I must say that, quite a show. So see you when we get back over to the park. All right, folks, it is day three of Kingdom Bound out here at the Darien Lake Six Flags. We're at the amphitheater right now. Paul Balash just came off. Jordan St. Cyr is going to be next, then Matthew West. I'm not sure if they're going to have something filling in before Casting Crowns comes out, but it's going to be an excellent lineup. Bring you some picks from each one of them. Got a bunch of people starting to come in. The lawn isn't really filled up yet, but most of the seats have filled up at this point. So that's a wrap on Kingdom Bound 2022. I personally think it was a great time all in all. A lot of great bands, a few really great speakers. Didn't come to you and talk to you on the last day, being Wednesday. And we had some really, really interesting bands. Toby Mac, Big Daddy Weave, Jordan Feliz. But one of the highlights, I guess, of the day was when Reggie Dabbs got up and spoke, a big old Southern gospel preacher, and he gave an invitation to accept Jesus as your Savior. And when he did that, just like he did the last time we were at Kingdom Bound, a ton of people came down into the prayer tent to basically pray for salvation if they hadn't already, or to ask more questions about it, or that type of thing. And it was interesting because on Sunday, we had attended just a random local church in the neighborhood, and I was asked by the pastor to be part of the the prayer tent with them. So I went down there and joined their ministry team for, I don't know, the half hour or whatever it took to do it. And it was great because five different teenagers came down and joined in the table I was at. So it was very interesting. The Lord was definitely praised, blessed, the whole deal through it. And a lot of people were blessed by it. So that wraps up this video. We've moved on from the Darien Lake State Park. We are now at the Letchworth State Park. So we're going to get you a few more videos and some photos on that. But that's going to be for the next video. So as always, I just want to thank you for sticking around. I would like you to hit that like, subscribe, share, bell notification, all that, so you'll know every time we upload a new video to the Paint Can channel. Have a good day.